heart to the Lord. Tonight, with Miss Francis Graciano-Blances conducting and Miss Mary Evans Vesper